in April, the semi-finals for the women. We have about three races to go, of which are number one and two. And we start. And we have average lap times of 11.5.
Request the line with 7 laps to go. We have a couple of laps to go. And we have a new Francesca. And the time is also on the point. So we have a minute.
Benedetto Cicotto. The sixth place for Pia Maria Lorenzon and the seventh place for Amanda. And that completes the races for the winning two semifinals. We now continue with the semifinals for the night.
Thank you.
includes the A final of the 1500 meter for the first 7 places, which of course also for the first 3 places for the medals. And if you want to see, we will continue with the final.
And that's the start of the second race of the the mixed double relay quarterfinals for Zanikos. For the field for Rock. For the field touch. And the second position. And then about 15 minutes to go for the Olympic team. And the situation remains the same.
Thank you.
Rangers, representing Italy, Lorenzo Previtali. And on the first place, winner of the 1500 meters at this Winter European Youth Olympic Festival, representing Italy, Alessandro Valencia. Of course, on the photos for Alessandro Valencia, Lorenzo Previtali.